Thank you. You're getting good at it, babe. I can see it in here, so. Oh. No, I think that went in.
No.
What are you doing with that bug? You can pop in there. You gotta use the triggers, remember, right? You run F trigger. So if you press left trigger now. Yeah, the back buttons. Left trigger.
Right and bike.
Oh yeah. It's you gotta use the right button and pull it back, pull the bucket back. So use the right trigger to open that tongue. Right trigger. Yep. And then scoop.
games of our living. We could move the PC into the living room, but it could be seen. You need ways of 50 pounds like mine, but I have a bad time. You could drag long cables from your computer to your TV, but that's not the only good solution. Enter the $50 sleeve. This little box comes up to your TV via HDMI and will stream your games to your TV or your home desk. There are three USB 2.1 ports to connect your gaming controller, your gaming controller, and even a mouse controller. You can hook up the link to your network via Ethernet or wireless internet. What I like most about this is that you can program on, choose your language, and connect to your network. Enter a one-time code, and you're ready to stream your game. You'll see a list of network configurations that are available for streaming. Selecting what launches a big picture mode on that PC. Instead of relying on the hardware to connect your game, Steam Link relies on your gaming PC or laptop to stream your game. This keeps the cost of the Steam Link down.
How you doing, babe? Thank you.
Thank you.